Let's begin with our top focus on the vaccine programs, and we look at African countries which have now started the COVAX aided vaccination drive as efforts to inoculate the world's poorest nations are now accelerating. Kenya received just over 1 million doses of COVID-19 vaccines in the first batch from the global COVAX initiative. The doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine arrived in Nairobi on Wednesday. Nairobi plans to prioritize 400,000 health workers nationwide. The jabs will first be administered to medical workers, followed by teachers and police officers. The African country will receive 3.5 million doses under the World Health Organization's COVAX scheme. Kenya has so far recorded over 100,000 infections and 1,863 deaths from the coronavirus. Another African country, the Democratic Republic of Congo, received 1.7 million doses of the AstraZeneca coronavirus vaccine on Tuesday. The vaccines arrived via COVAX. In total, the DRC has ordered 6.9 million doses. Authorities are planning a symbolic vaccination of the frontline health workers this Friday in the capital, Kinshasa. Ghana, too, began its coronavirus vaccination drive on Tuesday with 600,000 AstraZeneca doses it received from COVAX. The people lined up outside hospitals for the first phase of vaccinations, which will prioritize frontline health workers and others at high risk. Ghana was the first country to receive the vaccines under COVAX. Coronavirus infections in Ghana have surpassed 84,000 and more than 600 people have died. Nigeria took its first delivery of 3.92 million doses of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine on Tuesday. It is the third West African country to receive COVAX shots after Ghana and Ivory Coast, which have both started their campaigns. The government expects to receive 84 million doses of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine from COVAX this year, enough to inoculate 20% of the population. The Global COVAX Initiative was created to ensure that low- and middle-income countries have fair access to vaccines. It aims to provide 1.3 billion virus vaccine doses to these poor countries in 2021. The African nations are racing to secure the doses needed to protect their roughly 1.3 billion people and allow the safe reopening of economies. Africa has been relatively lightly hit by the coronavirus, compared to other regions, recording 104,000 deaths, which is lower than national tallies in the United States, India, Brazil, Russia, and Britain. The Yarn is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.